in Warbody Lane, accompanied by Pete Townsend and Eric Clapton. And the band just stopped playing. You know? Anyway, this is a story which is almost entirely true. Some pub in his county, Wally Williams and his band turn out to play. They'll unload their guitars, head toward the bar, play the gig, then they're on their way. They're just a little old local band, play and rave on a promised land. Summertime blues and blue suede shoes, and brown-eyed handsome man. And Rick on the drums, they've held the backbeat ever since 1959. When Wally's mom bought him that guitar, she believed he'd be a star. Showing his age now, still sounds fine. They played Jailhouse Rock in 30 days, and baby, baby, what I say. Mom told Sally, good golly, Miss Molly, and that'll be the day. Saturday night gig. They never wanted to sign a contract, never dreamt they would play the agent's games. But one night in some one horse town, they had a brush with fame. Everyone turned to the door. Wally froze and stood right in the middle of Johnny B. Good. Mick let both his sticks drop to the floor, because Chuck Berry had arrived with Carl Perkins at his side. Someone said, I knew it, the story's true, that Elvis there, he ain't died. Carl said, he's laying low. Don't you tell anybody that you know. He's given the fans the slip to make this trip. He's traveling incognito. He never hoped for a big break. He never dreamt he'd make it so big. He just worked all week on the day job and dreamt about a Saturday night gig. To sign that contract, didn't want to play the Colonel's games. But one night in some one horse town, he had a brush with fame. Elvis ordered a Guinness. While he called out Memphis, Mick hit the bass, started up the band. Oh, they rocked that night, but to this day, Wally just keeps quiet about what Elvis said at closing time when he smiled and shook his hand. But they played Great Balls of Fire with Carl Perkins on guitar. Elvis took the mic for That's All Right, chucked up all round the bar. Louie, Louie, and Moni, Moni, 20 Blind Rock, and Only the Lonely, Mystery Train, and his latest play, Rip It Up, Boney Maroney. And they played Bobbin at the High School Hop, Fannie Mae, and Blue Jean Bop, Peggy Sue, Loving You, Bye Bye Johnny, and Let It Rock. Bye Bye Johnny, oh, let it rock. Bye Bye Johnny, won't you let it rock?
Thanks a lot.